What did the goalie just do? Hello everybody, my name is Ibrahim Wattar, aka Ibi Watt, and what are we reacting to today? This is another good one. I did the part one of this video, and this is the part two. It's best NHL playoff overtime goals in recent history. I really loved watching the first one, so I thought, why not react to the part two? Because these are always like epic goosebump moments, just crazy overtime goals in the playoffs. What better can you ask for? But before we get into it, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit me up with a link for a video you'd like me to watch in the comments or on my Instagram, which is also linked in the description. But without further ado, I'm not going to talk too much. You know, we want to watch this. Okay, let's go. Let's see what this is about. Oh, I remember this game, Pittsburgh versus Ottawa. They lost in the game 7, man. I live in Ottawa. That game, I remember people freaking lost their minds. People here really wanted the Ottawa to win. Oh. Third overtime. Oh my goodness. They went to a third. That must have been the most blood pressure stressful game. He gets a shot. Oh my goodness. My heart would have been destroyed by the end of that game. Let's see here. Oh! What a goal! To score a goal like that in overtime, that's insane. Wow. Damn, scoring a goal like that in overtime is insane. That's amazing. Let's go. Oh. Wow. Wow. Look at the crowd going crazy too. I love these moments, man. Like scoring, winning a game winner in overtime like that. The crowd going crazy, hitting the glass. It's so beautiful. Nashville. Man. Second round, series tied. Nice. That was Anaheim, yeah. Wow. Second overtime as well. Man, that's like, that's such a crushing loss as well to lose like that. Oof. He got crushed on the glass, man. Amazing. Like, I try to, like, put myself in that situation where, like, imagine you being the person scoring that overtime goal. The explosion of joy and happiness that comes out is insane. Back down by Petrangelo. Both Brown and Carter led the club with 8 power play goals. What did the goalie just do? What did the goalie just do? I don't understand. Why did he do that? Oh. You know what's crazy? I was at that game. That was the only hockey game I ever attended. Wait, this is a good story. This is the only hockey game I ever attended, which was that double overtime Ottawa versus New York Rangers game that happened here in Ottawa. The fact that was my first hockey game and one of the most epic games, that game was sick. Ottawa was down, like, if I remember correctly, they were down 3-1 in the third period. They scored, did they score 2 or 3 goals in the third period to come back, take it to overtime. It goes to double overtime and then they win it in overtime. Bro, the crowd was going insane. Just thought I would throw that story in because I was actually at that game. And it's pretty amazing to relive it here through the video.
Sabolka out in front. The pass, Pierre scores! Magnus Pierre! The St. Louis Blues win.
Man. Let's see, Pittsburgh, okay. Who's scoring the goal? Wow, how did he even score that? That's a tough goal to score as well. But you gotta go for it, you know? If you don't shoot, your chances of scoring are zero. So you gotta shoot it, and sometimes it deflects and goes in. Let's see. Thornton slides it ahead for Setoguchi. Devin Setoguchi. Let's go. The Kings net. Brings it back out. Far side. Thornton. Oof. That's a great goal. Oh man, winning the series in overtime? That's so crushing for the other team. That's so crushing, man. Toronto and Washington. And Washington has the lead. Oh, and now Toronto ties the series. Was this the series where Toronto like fought pretty hard against Washington? I think Washington at the time was first in the league. I don't know if that's... Wow. That's amazing. How did that even go in? I think this is the same series I was just talking about, wasn't it? I don't know if it is, but wow, look at the fans, man. Man, I miss crowds. I miss the freaking crowds. Amazing. I love overtime goals, man. I love it. Oof. That wasn't easy, even an easy shot as well. Like, it might look easy. They make it look easy. That's the thing. Anaheim Calgary delayed penalty. Oof. Oh, that gave Anaheim... Oh, no, that's... Sorry. Calgary, I mean. Got a win, at least, in the series. Yeah, because Calgary was down 2-0 in that series. What happened there? My bad. The video went crazy at that point. Oh, Montreal against New York. Man, the Montreal crowd, they are a passionate crowd. Like, holy man. They're amazing. Pittsburgh, New York. New York can win the series. Oh, what the hell is going on with the video? Oh. They won, yeah. But they won the series pretty easily, it seems. They won the series 4-1. Pittsburgh didn't even have a chance. Oh, third overtime. Wow. Winning the series, no, sorry, or winning a game in the playoffs after three overtime periods, that's just mentally exhausting, man. Like, that is mentally exhausting. To lose after going three into triple overtime and to lose, oh man, that's so crushing because the players are exhausted at that point. Ooh, that was a good video, man. I love overtime goals so much. I hope you like that too. I will see if there are more parts to this as well, especially if you guys like watching this type of stuff. But for now, I'll see you on the next one, and peace.